A very happy morning to my cute little children. So here we are with class 6, subject science, and our chapter sorting material into groups. Topic materials, part 2. So let's start our class. Materials, our today's topic. A substance or a thing that is used in making different objects is called a material, right? For example, this bottle is made from plastic, right? So what is plastic? Plastic is a material. All the objects are made of one or more kinds of materials. We will study this line in detail today. For example, a chair is made of wood, so wood is a material, right? A spoon is made of steel, so steel is a material, right? This bottle is made up of plastic, so plastic is a material. Then this bottle is made up of copper, so copper is a material. Right. Now, some more examples of materials. Let's see them. Some more examples of materials are cotton. Cotton se kya bante hain? Clothes. Silk, coal, iron, plastic and glass. All these are materials. Materials are generally of two types, natural and human made. For example, wood is obtained from nature. Jo hame nature se milta hai, that are natural materials. So wood is a natural material and plastic is made in factories. So it is a human made materials. Okay, materials are classified into two categories, that is natural and man made. So here is one activity. An object made of different materials. The same object may be made of different material. Object ek hi hai, lekin wo do alag alag material se ban sakta hai. For example, we use a plate in our daily life. A plate may be made up of different materials, like plastic ki bhi plate aati hai, glass ki plates bhi hoti hai, stainless steel, brass and silver, hai na? Bahut sare type ki plates hoti hai. See children, this is also a bottle and this is also a bottle. But this bottle is made from plastic and this bottle is made from copper, right? So same object but different materials. Activity 2, which is your homework. I'm writing your homework, okay? You will do this. It's a very fun activity. Okay, enjoy studying science by doing activities. Observe your surroundings and fill this table. What is the activity? To find different materials from which the given objects can be made. For example, chair. Hai na? See, chair plastic ki bhi hoti hai, right? Chair plastic ki bhi hoti hai and chair wood ki bhi hoti hai, hai na? So plastic and wood. Clothes are made from different materials. In the last class we studied variety of fabrics, right? Clothes can be made up of cotton. I will write here. It can be made up of cotton as well as nylon, silk. It can be made up of variety of fabrics, coins, utensils, shoes and pen. So this activity you will do on your own. See, a hint is also given to you. Cotton, copper, iron. Don't look at the hint. Okay, do it on your own. It will be very fun for you. Now, second, different types of objects made from different types of objects made from same material. यानी objects अलग अलग है but material same है. See. So see, this is a small tiffin box. ये भी किसका बना है? Plastic का. And this is a small box, right? Round box. This is also made from plastic. This pouch is also of plastic. So same material. The material is same, but objects are different. So it can be used to make different kinds of objects. For example, it can be used. Plastic is a material. Plastic is a material which can be used to make objects like toys, utensils, bags, mugs, tumblers, buckets and toothbrush. See, different objects made of plastic. Now, again, on the basis of this, we are having one activity. Here it is. See. To find different types of objects that can be made from same material. मैंने आपको दिखाया ना, material is same, plastic, but it is made, but different materials are made out of it. So, the first one is done for you, wood. Wood. From wood we can make table, chair, door, window. The next one is glass, iron, copper, leather. So this you will do on your own children. Okay? Paper. See this. Aap apne ghar par jao, okay? At your home, just see kaun se materials hai jo glass ke bane hai. Bahut sare showpiece honge. है ना, देर माइट बी यूटेंसिल्स ऑल्सो, सो यू विल गेट द आइडिया. देन सी कौन से मटीरियल्स हैं आपके घर पे जो आयरन से बने हैं, सो देन ऑल्सो यू विल कम टू नो. सो दिस इज हाउ यू विल डू दिस एक्टिविटी एंड यू विल रियली एंजॉय डूइंग इट. नाउ लुक एट द हिंट एट द एंड. सबसे पहले हमें हिंट नहीं देखनी चाहिए. नाउ यस, एन ऑब्जेक्ट मेड अप ऑफ अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ मटीरियल. इसका मतलब क्या हुआ? एन ऑब्जेक्ट यानी ऑब्जेक्ट एक है बट इट इज मेड अप ऑफ अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ मटीरियल. उसमें डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मटीरियल है. सी फॉर एग्जाम्पल दिस स्पेक्स, राइट? द ग्लासेस योर, आई एम हैविंग ग्लास, राइट? दिस इज मेटल एंड सी दिस. This nose pin is of rubber, है ना? ये nose pin है वो rubber की बनी हुई है. So material तो एक ही है, sorry object तो एक ही है, specs, but materials are three, metal, glass and rubber. For example, a biscuit is an object that is made by combining four materials, white flour, that is maida, शुगर, मिल्क एंड वनस्पति घी. नाउ एक्टिविटी फोर, अगेन यू विल डू इट ऑन योर ओन. टू फाइंड द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ मटीरियल्स नीडेड टू मेक एन ऑब्जेक्ट. वेजिटेबल करी. वेजिटेबल करी में क्या होता है? वेजिटेबल्स, सॉल्ट, स्पाइसेस, घी. टी में क्या क्या होता है? टी लीव्स, राइट? शुगर, देन milk, right? So this is how you will do this activity. Very very simple. Terracotta, you know terracotta, we studied this in our last chapter. So children, on the basis of this we conclude that an object may be made up of different materials. Remember my specs, an object may be made up of different materials. Different type of objects can be made up of same material. Different objects, same material. And the last one. So, what is the last one? Let's see now. An object may be made up of a combination of materials. Okay, children? So, for today, this was it. Complete all the activities fast. Bye-bye. Take care. May God bless you.